guys, it's Zainab
and Yusuf,
and today we're going to be doing the Orbi Challenge.
Yay!
We've been like so excited to do this. So if you guys don't know how this challenge goes, so we have some Shopkins squishies under here.
And I took a lot of time.
So we have some Shopkins squishies inside some Orbeez, and we're going to be putting our hand in. We're going to get them, but there's one rule. Guess what?
What?
There's no rules! Okay. And now we're gonna get started.
Dun, dun. Let's get started.
Yusuf, wait a sec. What does the loser get?
It gets hot chips!
Oh no!
Yummy!
Okay guys, let's get in. One, wait, three, two, one, dig in!
Found it!
Put them in!
Oh!
Careful! Don't get the Orbeez with it or else you lose!
Oh.
Yes, you do.
Trying to go. Oh, is that? I'm gonna go really slow because I really want the hot chips.
No, seriously. No. Hey, you'll still get them after the video.
I hit them.
These Shopkins squishies are really cute.
Yeah.
But this video is not sponsored.
Oh, yeah. Maybe it is.
But I don't think it is. I love this. So relaxing. Do you know what I'm thinking to do in the next video on?
What?
Cotton candy challenge.
I got some water on the wall.
Did you get any like Shopkins, not Shopkins squishies?
I got them. I only got a lot on this side.
I have so much.
I really more than so much. Well, what if you fill up too much?
That'd be cool.
Like, and then it starts spilling.
Ooh, that's cool. Okay, so let's stop right now. Just get, put the ones in. Nope, stop.
I can't stop.
This is how much we have so far.
Wait,
I have this much.
Now I have this much. I bet that one.
I lost.
Zainab! I found a very cool.
Yusuf, stop.
Super fine.
Comment down below if you want us to do another Orbi challenge.
Yeah, because we have only got the Orbeez out.
Yeah. I think you guys, what video do you think they should check out?
Oh, the cheese fountain.
Cheese fountain challenge. Yeah, you should check that one out. And you should check out the first time painting on cardboard.
Oh, I forgot about that one.
Yeah, I love it. It was like painting.
I hate painting.
And do you know what happened last when we finished painting?
What?
The cardboard turned out to not be a good cardboard for painting. I think that's all.
No. Remember the other Shopkins? I hit them so well, no one could even find them.
Give my brother a big thumbs up for hiding all of them. Give
very
it a big thumbs up.
Very under.
There's literally no more.
There is.
Look! Some swinging. It was a little red writing, I think. Oh, I just found
out one. Oh, I found a lucky one.
He got an ultra rare puppy.
No, that was
puppy donut.
Okay, guys, it's so fat.
Okay, guys, so we all finished. Yusuf, you start first. Count all of yours, and as you count, dip them in here.
Okay, come on now. Alton?
I'll hold them for you.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17,
69, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 71.
Yeah, 71. You should
keep that in your head. 71.
71, let's dance. 71, let's dance.
Okay.
I really want the hot chips.
71. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 53, 54, 55, 56, 67, 58, 59, 60, 61, 71, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72.
Yes, I got that.
I only have one more.
Thank you.
Wait, this is the best day ever. Dry your hands. Be careful. Dry your hands. No, I gotta choose the hottest one for you.
No, I gotta open it.
Okay, guys, let's stop. I might try them if they're not hot. So these are supposed to be crunchy fries. Extreme heat. Extreme heat.
Okay.
Ready, set, go.
What are they talking about?
He thinks they're not hot.
They're
not hot?
I ain't just all day. Like normal chips.
Not hot.
No.
Not hot. This is actually a good challenge. Okay, guys. I hope you like this video. If you did, smash that